happy Sunday. Discover. What can we discover? What do you discover? In a new location, I like to take my time. If I'm rushed, I just kind of default to my old routines, which is just makes me feel more comfortable and more safe, I guess. But if in a if I'm at, you know, if I'm traveling for pleasure and leisure, I like to take my time, you know. If I'm on a work thing, I usually just go in, stick to my own shit, maybe see some new places. But for the most part, I'm like, keep my head down and do what's normal. But I miss the discovery of new places and new cultures and new situations, and you know, it's just on me to work harder to be able to see more places. I certainly have been feeling this like urge to travel more, and outside of my comfort zone. And I don't know about that. I don't know what that means, outside of my comfort zone. I don't like to, I'm very, you know, kind of regimented. I like my routine. But traveling forces me to kind of reinvent that. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just babbling. It's Sunday. It's holidays. Hopefully you're with your family and or just alone and enjoying it. I'm working with a friend of mine out of town, and so traveling comes to my mind, you know, when I'm doing that stuff. So anyway, peace, much love.